Real time on my screen is what I'm seeing. It's the widget.